And welcome back. We are talking to one of Brevon's robots, who we just defeated, who projected an image of a giant dragon.
Brevon, searching memory banks. That name does not exist in our database.
Apparently it was not a Brevon robot.
Then what are you?
This is the primary security system for... That name does not exist in our database.
What are you? Where did you come from?
Apologies. That information is password protected.
Okay. We got a bonus stage from the last time. We need one-ups. Come on. I don't know what that is. I guess that's it.
Of this are powerful.
Do you believe it, Your Excellency?
It's difficult to say, but if it's true, then the Kingdom Stone is more important to our future than we realize. It must be returned to its resting place before the energy within is lost forever. Something terrible has happened in your absence. Zhao has sent his army to attack Shui Gan.
What? But they're innocent!
Not as far as Zhao is concerned. I have sent soldiers of our own to hold them off, but I fear that it will not be for long.
What are we gonna do?
As ironic as it may seem, you are the only dragon blood worthy of our trust. You can stop this war before it begins.
Tell me what to do.
Our ships will take you as far as they can. When you land, ride the northern winds to the snowfields. We are counting on you, Dragon Blood. Safe winds.
Looks like our friends are alright.
What are they doing here? Nice hat. Nice gut.
Let me help.
It was adorable.
So let me get this straight. The Magister says that if we join together and fight Mr. Brevon, we get half of the Kingdom's stone's energy.
Sounds like a fair offer, does it not?
Are you kidding? My city needs way more than half.
You just want to hog the last of our reserves.
I know you feel a little jealous, but I can't help if my city is bigger than yours.
Hold on a minute, fellas. This is exactly what Brevon wants. For you two to fight while he gets away with all of your energy.
What difference does it make if it's Brevon or this swine?
We're marching into Shui Gang whether you like it or not.
Is that a word? Oop. I like that word. I like that word. Very interesting. It's a dragon.
Is a starship commander. He doesn't have as much experience fighting on the ground as you do.
Then we shall take the battle to the streets.
But we need to cross the snowfield without getting wasted.
We do have one advantage. Brevon wants the four of us dead no matter what. If he sees us coming, we can distract him.
A diversion? Do you really think you can pull it off?
Remember all the times we distracted him, too.
Point taken.
What about the stone? Get it back.
I could modify one of my hacking devices to knock out power to the engine mainframe.
In my language,
kill the power, get the stone back. Right?
You got it.
I hope this works. In case it doesn't, I need you to be prepared for what I might have to do.
It'll work. It has to. Would Brevon have left us alone if we had...
He pulled that trick on you, huh?
But is it true?
Maybe. But I wouldn't trust him on it. Even if he did leave your people alone, it would only be a matter of time before his conquest affected your world.
You're right. We can't quit now.
Oh my gosh, I'm controlling the dragon. Oh. Oh, this is awesome. This game, guys. It's so good. Oh boy. Oh boy. What's all these little orb things? Warning. Is it serpentine? Ah! Dead. Crap. Crap. I died. Okay, full health. I wonder if this is working. Wait, that works? Alright, that was still cool. Still really cool. Alright. There's a lot of stuff going on right now. There's so much going on right now. Enemies everywhere. That was cool. Rainbow one! Invincibility! Extra life! No! No! Why? Why did I jump? Oh. You know what? Forget it. Wrong way. One more. Come on. There we go. Serpentine time. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing? Sir, please stop. Sir. I don't know what to do. Ah! Alrighty. Two lives. Gotta stay near the bouncers. Man, I heard already. It's... Are you kidding me? I'm gonna have a game over. I'm not happy. It shouldn't be able to hurt me. The fight didn't even start yet. That's so stupid! Continue, but it'll have to wait till next time. So I thank you all for watching yet again. I hope you are still enjoying this with me as I'm enjoying it myself. Like, I am in love with this game. But thank you again for watching. If you've stuck through, I hope you've watched since the first episode. It's got a pretty good story to it, so I will talk to you guys very soon, and see you in the next episode. Goodbye.